Okay guys, here we are. Let's put this thing all together. So, but before that I have to spray it again with the WD-40, as I said earlier. It's all cleaned up, so make sure the line is clean. Let's do it. That's it. Thank you for watching. We're all done.